If there was one sight that was mighty welcome to a cowboy on the dusty trail at the end of the day, it was the old chuck wagon.
She ain't what she was in the days of her glory. For years she has stood in the cottonwood shade. But if she could talk, she could tell you some story of her days on the range and the part that she played. The old mess box built in her back is still standing. But the canvas is gone that we put on her bows. Each year she went out for the roundup in Brandon and came back from the beef hunt along with the snows. When we got on the campground, I sure did admire how the cook and the wrangler would unhitch the team and then throw that old Dutch oven onto the fire. Them biscuits he baked, I can taste in my dreams. With the boys sleeping round her, she looked sort of lonely. Like a small country church in a little graveyard. But she looked plenty good when you slid off your pony when you came in to camp for to wake the next guard. But the wagon was home, and we gathered round her. Chuck riders came in when the pickings was short. Some of them would eat till they'd might nigh found her. It was there in the night we held kangaroo court. I like them old hands with their gaze cool and level. Oh, they furnished the subject for many a tale. It was little they feared, either man, beast, or devil, them riders that followed the chuck wagon's trail. But the time I like best, as I clearly remember, is the one every cow puncher likes to recall. When the work was all finished long in November, and he followed the chuck wagon home in the fall.